What is going on YouTube, and welcome back to another episode. Man, it's been a while since I last dropped my last YouTube video, simply because I've been so locked into this prep. But here we are. We are currently 3 days out from the Mr. Big Weekend Evolution in Portugal. We literally just touched on Portugal, and I'm just going to take you guys along where we'll be staying for the next 4 days. So check it out, man. We got the videographer, man, like Chris, behind the camera, doing all the magic today and for the rest of the weekend. Nice and spacious. Plans of action is to make weight. We're literally a few pounds over the weight cap, so shouldn't really be an issue to make that weight cap. We're literally heading off to the gym, the Blackout Gym, which is approximately 30 minutes away from the villa we're staying at, just to get our last upper body pump. The coach has said, you know, to work anywhere between 80 to 90%, so nothing crazy. It's just a case of getting the pump on, getting the last workout in before we start carb loading after weighing tomorrow. So yeah, guys, check out the villa, check out where we'll be staying. We've got a pool for, you know, if you just want to relax, chill, have a little bit of sunbathing, which isn't going to be me. We've got a barbecue area, which, you know, it's not really going to come handy just yet. Maybe after the show, we might just go do a massive food shopping and do a nice barbecue before we set off on Monday. So let me just show you the rooms. The man's room, Chris, man, he's literally got his entire setup over here. Looks pretty insane. Don't really know what half these things are, but yeah, so this is Chris's room. We got Andy's room to the left. And then finally, the main man's bedroom, of course. And last but not least, the ensuite, like I said, massive, which is what you need. Not a bad choice. So guys, without any further ado, we are literally about to head over to the most famous gym in Portugal, which is the Blackout Gym. Like I said, it's approximately 30 minutes away from the accommodation. And funny enough as well, the venue is 30 minutes away, 25 to 30 minutes away from the accommodation as well. So this is literally the perfect midpoint. So not a bad option. So yeah, let's head over to the gym and smash a workout, our last workout of this prep.
Really been going back to back to back to back to back to back to back. Like the neighborhood warriors.
I don't miss, I don't play none. I don't diss, I don't say none. I go swish, that's an A1. I stay with no A1.
So guys, we're literally wrapping up our final workout of this prep. Now, plans of action is to do a full upper body. So no lower half, we're giving the legs a rest, just to reduce inflammation, you know, fatigue, etc. So we're doing a full upper body pump. We're literally working anywhere between 80 and 90%, nothing crazy. And what we're gonna do is, you know, maximum three exercises, and that's only on a bigger muscle group. So back, chest, potentially delts, we'll do anywhere between 2 to 3 exercises. And then for the smaller muscle groups, like biceps and triceps, we just stick to one. Depending on how I feel. I feel a bit, you know, a bit spicy, might throw an extra one in there, but the, you know, like I said, we're just keeping the arms, one exercise, and then a bigger muscle group such as back, chest, delts, we'll do 2 to 3 exercises. So let's get into it. So guys, first exercise being the high row, play a load of high row. You know, the main focus of this exercise, and literally the rest of the exercise of today, is just to focus on that, just on that blood flow, the contraction, nothing crazy, no PRs, no crazy weight. Just try to get, you know, try to connect with the muscle. One warm up set, two working set, and then on the next exercise. So guys, onto the play row, seated row next. Now this one, we're going prone at a grip. Just hit a little bit of our rear delts, you know, the lower traps, rhomboids, all of that, you know, the mid-back muscle. The goddamn burn.
I meet them, then I leave them. I wake up, fight my demons. I never grew my circle. I can't trust you with my freedom. Give me lockdown. Keep you locked out. Only when it's here. You look pop now. I get drops now. On the top now. In the wintertime. Still go top down. I get free. I don't go bust.
And guys, so we're on to our final set of the incline dumbbell chest press. We're going to wrap it up with a drop set. It's going to be a triple drop set. So we start with 50 kilos, straight out to 40, and then we're going to rep out the 30 kilos. Let's have it. That's it. So wrapping up chest, guys, with the cable crossovers, aka the flies. We're not trying to go crazy heavy on this one. It's just stretch and squeeze. We don't want to rip any shit, so keep it nice and moderate in, you know, in terms of weight, and we just prep it out. 12 to 50 repetition. Now it's time to wrap up the session with a superset of hammer curl and tricep push down. Let's go. So guys, that is the wrap. Just literally destroyed our last workout of this prep for Mr. Big Evolution. Now we're literally about to go do some grocery shopping, because tomorrow is a weigh-in, aka registration. And then once we literally weigh in or registered, we start the carb load. So we're about to literally go to the grocery store and start grabbing all the essentials that we need. Let's go. Right, guys, so we literally just got to the grocery store. It's a massive grocery store. It's equivalent to, what? If you live in the UK, a Tesco. And, you know, if you're American, Walmart, something like that. It's massive. It's called Continent. Hope I haven't butchered that. So we're literally going to grab everything we need for the carb load one, because after weighing tomorrow, After weighing on Friday, we'll be starting our first day of carb load. And then Saturday is gonna be our second day of carb load. And then obviously show day is gonna be our third day of carb load. But obviously 2 hours prior to stepping on stage, we're not going to have anything. So we're gonna pretty much stay fasted, let the food digest, so on. So I've got a full shopping list of what we need to get on my phone. So we're literally just gonna grab what we need as we go along. Now, I'm also doing a shopping for the videographer, my boy Chris, so do not judge me for everything you see in this trolley, yeah? I promise, not everything that goes in here is mine. So, bro, you're a power lifter, so you probably might wanna throw some pizza in here, do you know what I mean? Because calories for you, right? So, yeah, so let me just grab everything I need for the carb load, guys. Let's go. Don't you just love shopping in a different country? Like, they just got so much different shit. Like, it's just crazy. Do you know what I mean? Literally can't, yeah. I mean, half, you know, everything in Portuguese. So it's gonna take me longer than usual to do the shopping. So first thing on the list is some chicken breasts, some protein. And I think that's how you pronounce it. Aves, I don't know if I've butchered that, but yeah. Let's grab some chicken breasts.
That's two.
Still haven't found it. It's like literally, it's like searching for gold. Bro, look how crazy this is. Like, it's the first time I've ever seen this. They've got like the chicken feet.
Oh my God.
Like, I don't know what this is. I think it's like, I think it's the eggs. Yeah, it is the egg. And like
the
heart, they've literally got the full chicken. They've literally just dismantled it and just put it in a packet. This is crazy. You don't see this in the UK. So yeah, very, very interesting. Which is nicer? Is this nicer?
Yes.
More delicious?
Yeah, more delicious.
This is more delicious? Yeah, okay. You want this?
Yes, I want it.
Yeah, then? Two?
Yeah.
Which one would you recommend? This or this?
Maybe this is better.
More delicious.
Yes, more
yeah.
Delicious.
Is this soft?
Yes.
Is this soft, a soft
yeah.
one, yeah?
Yes.
Because some taste like rubber.
I like this one.
You like that one, yeah? Some taste like this. Very hard,
yeah,
you know.
I know.
This one's perfect?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. Gracias.
Thank you.
No problem. So yeah, found some nice tender chicken breasts. You know? With the help of you know, the beautiful Portuguese lady. Yeah. Chris, anything on the menu would you like while we're here?
Oh,
you got a pizza. God damn it, we're in the wrong aisle. Next on the list, guys, is some bottle of water. So let's grab those. Bottle of water. You know when you go to the States and then the Americans take the, you know, take the make out the, you know, UK guys like, oh, I say water. Bottle of water. Like the best taste in water. The nicest one.
No speaking. Yeah, good.
Good? This one's good? Okay,
yeah,
thank
yeah.
you, thank you. This one's good. Apparently this one's good, so yeah. Who speaks English? English?
A little bit.
Sticky rice, jasmine rice? You know the sticky one
yeah.
for sushi? Or like soft rice? They don't have it.
I don't see, never in this supermarket.
But you think this is the best one?
Yeah, for me, yes.
Yeah, I don't like basmati. They're pretty much same. Well, I mean, you've got a bit of mixed opinion. The boyfriend likes this one. And obviously his partner likes the basmati rice, but obviously basmati rice is basmati rice. Do you know what I mean? Bro, it's too hard, man. I like my rice soft. You know what I mean? You know? Final decision, we're going with the sushi rice. God damn it. Let's go. We're going to have one sushi rice and one of these, because I'm pretty much going to need 2 kilo of rice for our carb load. That's a kilo and that's a kilo. So I want like Jeremy already prepped pineapple, bro. Do you know what I mean? Just easier, bro. Just carving pineapples. Just do you know what I mean? It could be fun, something different. Do you know what I mean? We've got a whole day of just resting and not trading, just in case we're just carving up. So why not?
Why not?
Exactly. sorry. Which one's this one?
No.
No, no. No, no one. Cancel. Portuguese bakery. This is going to be epic. The famous Portuguese tart. This is definitely, this is a poor show treat, for real. Oh, no, no. Right, muffin will do. I'll just grab those four. We've secured the goods. We're officially done for our carb load grocery shopping. Right. The goods are all secured. As I mentioned at the start of the video, not everything you see in this trolley is all mine. We've got the AKA power lifter. Mister, I don't track my calories. I just eat whatever the hell I want. So he's got half his food there, got half of mine as well. So we're shutting it off, guys. Literally, it's currently 11:15. We're just gonna get back to the villa. And shower. I'm freaking exhausted, and then straight to bed, man. Got weigh-in early in the morning, so ideally want to wake up for around 5-6 o'clock. Weigh-ins are 9 o'clock. We're gonna check our weight in the morning, and see what the plan of action is. So yeah, shutting it off now, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.